Well, we begin tonight with breaking news. Thousands are without power across the Wiregrass because of a large scattered power outage. The outage at around 8:30 tonight knocked out power for more than 7,500 Wiregrass Electric Cooperative customers. Wiregrass Electric Co-op says a transmission line is the cause of the outage. It is working with Power South to resolve the issue.